maybe it's getting really boring in here. I know. Yet no new shit fuckers came here to ask me if I could bring them back to life. Fucking unbelievable. What? Oh god, please not that guy. How about I take the third choice? Fuck you, Enragement Child.
Wow, Enragement Child, you just got roasted.
Oh shit. Fuck, he escaped. But I'm able to use the small rest of my powers to bring back Freddy Fuckboy.
Fruby, why did you bring me back to life?
I want you to collect the animatronics from the different timelines to engage Enragement Child. You can use my DeLorean.
Fuck yes, let's do this. Alright. It looks like I have been given the task of saving the world again. Can't say I'm surprised. Naturally, I'm the best candidate for this kind of situation. Now, let's see here. Ah, the beginning of it all. 1972. Fuck yes, let us do this.
Freddy, my child, don't you think that things get just a tad boring around here on the show stage?
I never really thought about it.
Well, I guess that answered that question.
Is this the Fuckboy's family diner that I am currently indulging in at this very moment?
Yes. And just who the fuck are you?
I'd introduce myself, but I don't have much time.
Oh.
So apparently a new version of Enragement Child is here and we're going to need as much help as we can get.
Well, Springtrap and I would be glad to help you fuck up some shit.
No.
What?
What?
Fredbear, you disgust me. This is some kind of trick, isn't it?
No.
Fredbear, you can't just trust every random asshole that just teleports in.
Yes, I can.
Okay, you know what? I'm sick of this shit. I'm tired of both of your bullshit. Fuck the both of you. I'm going to go on my own night of debauchery. Whether you like it or not.
Spring trap, you dirty piece of shit. You motherfucker, I'm going to yiff your dick.
Engage the spring bonnie motherfucker.
Don't you two realize how futile this is?
Even so, you're denying to give us any fucking help when you're needed the most.
Springtrap, you're the one who started this bullshit to begin with.
That's it. No more talking. Let's settle this now.
Alright, Springtrap, fucking give up and join us.
Fredbear, you know that this is bullshit. Fine, whatever, let's just fucking go. Fuck's sake.
Finally, alright, time to make our plan of attack.
Well, what the fuck should we start off doing first?
I think taking down the cameras here should be our first plan of business. After all, it's usually the first fucking thing to shit on anyway, so let's do the shit.
Yes. Springtrap, isn't this exciting? We're finally going on our first trip of terminal debauchery. I'll take that as a yes.
Yes. It's finally time for the sexy Freddy and his piss-colored companions to save the world.
Do you want us to fucking strangle you?
No,